Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Dark Souls. Alright, so off screen I did a little bit of grinding, not for levels. Okay, sleeping bro. Won't wake you. But for weapons. So, what I have is a divine longsword here in my hand with my regular plus 10. This is plus 5, yes. And then I have a lightning longsword plus 4. And when I find a blacksmith who can do it, I'm going to have a fire longsword. I have a sword ready for that. Just to make my life easier. My regular longsword might actually work out better in this scenario. So, I also did a little bit of research to figure out where I actually had to go. Yeah, that works better. And apparently, there's a way forward down here. Okay, bad frame rate skull. Where? Well, okay. That was a lot of guys. Here's an item. The binoculars. Okay, now I can aim crossbows. But anyways, now that that is out of the way, apparently there's an entire level here. I don't know anything about it, because I just called the catacombs. But apparently this is where I was supposed to go next. Wish they had just told me. The catacombs. Are you floating? Excuse me. He did not stay dead. Oh, those guys are not fun. Someone's reviving these guys. They actually made the death noise. Okay, so my divine longsword. Can permanently kill them, I guess. He just reposted me. Okay. Takes a little bit more, but at least they stay permanently dead. This place is creepy. Well, we got a bonfire. So, yes, I did upgrade all my weapons. It was high. As I could go. I wish I could up this divine longsword a little bit more. But... at least it's perma-killing them. Oh, that's really nice looking. Good job. He is pyromancy, so there. Ow. He has an army in. Whoa! They have glowy eyes. Okay. Note to self. He will lure you into a massive ambush. Got it. Okay. Proceed with caution, I guess. Yeah, that works out pretty well that my divine longsword keeps them permanently dead. Good job. You're a hero. Dang it. I meant to kick, which you can't repost. That's what I thought. All right. Really? You just gonna... Okay. There's a lot of skeletons in here. Okay. So that guy was not controlling them. Who is that? Large soul of a nameless soldier. Or is it that there's multiple? Or Or does killing the person controlling them only allow them all to be killed without them reviving? What rules is this operating off of? Oof. I'm gonna heal because that seems bad. Excuse me. Okay. What are you doing? I do not like this. Okay. Soul of a proud man. Hi. Well, this is awkward. I can't actually get over to you. Oh. Oh, I get it. This level just has a ton of those gimmicks, doesn't it? Whoa! Well, at least those only do minimal damage. That's a door. Someone died. That's what I thought. Good job. One of them died. Don't know what that one did. There is an item down there. Green Titan. Oh my. Whoa! Cutscene. Hi, skeleton with skelebeard and a pickaxe. He can break walls.
Be gone with you. You'll spoil my focus.
What? Oh. Wheel skeletons. I'm in a boss room, and I have no Estus. Crap! This is an issue. What the heck am I looking at? I have a feeling... Okay, boss. Pinwheel. Okay. By right of kindling, you may now kindle beyond the normal limit. What? Mask of the... How could I win? I just randomly found a boss, no Estus, and I won. Now then, is there a way out of here? It's a giant coffin. Shortcut ahead. Oh my. Where do I go? I don't want to do a drop. I also don't want to just warp out of here. Okay. That decided it. Homeward bone it is. What even is this place I've found? Okay! Sheesh! $1,000 short of a level. Of course. Oh, I should deposit Soul of Sif. Thousand. That's the ticket. A little bit more strength. Sweet. Bottomless item box. Deposit the soul sif. Okay. Now then. About this massive level. Both of them are going to respawn. Or not. That's weird. Are those guys permakills? If so, that's an interesting mechanic. Oh, you... Those guys are permakills. That makes my life so much easier. Them permanently staying dead. Is actually really good. That is an amazing way of handling that. Yeah, this is much easier since that guy. Still a fog door. What's this way then? I do not trust that. That seems like death. All right, that works well. Can't believe I just... randomly stumbled upon a boss. That's what I thought. Oh! That is not what I was expecting. I found another... Okay. I'm cool with that. Alright, so I also found a mask. That... One of the three masks of the Pinwheel, the Necromancer who stole the power of the Grave Lord and reigns over the catacombs. This mask belongs to the Naive Child, slightly raises stamina recovery speed. Yes, please. Oh, it's a little bit lighter, a little less defense, higher lightning resistance, and stamina recharge speed. That is super handy. Okay, well, I'm going to wrap that one up here. Next time, we're going to continue to explore the catacombs. So I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!
Why is this in the first course?
Because it's the first course. And just make this harder levels. Nice! Beautiful perfection.
I was aiming straight for him.
That was perfection!
Are we going to have to save Bowser? Black! Well, this guy's weird. Oh, and all of Bowser's minions. And Luigi. Sheesh. Count Black's preparations are now in order. All that remains is for the dimensional void to appear, as foretold in the prophecy. Blah!